RIT 1-3 against the Colonials this season after a scoreless first. Melissa Bromley got the Tigers on the board in the second with her third goal in her last four games. It was 1-0 RIT. Later in the period, RIT added another as Carly Peril scores to put the Tigers up 2-0. It was 2-1 in the third when RIT put it away. Courtney Kunachika nets her 10th goal of the year. RIT would add another as they cruise to a 4-1 victory over 10th-ranked Robert Morris.